a testudo heavy lifter in just about flyable, if not exactly safe condition, waiting to be scrapped in the Caleg boneyard. The thing's got more holes in it than a sieve. Somehow, I'm gonna have to patch it and reflood the O2. Problem number two, the reactor. Never quite started one up, but how hard could it be? All right, this is a pretty crazy idea, but if I've learned anything out here, it's that rules are for suckers. Time to go steal a spaceship.